Light is omnipresent and mysterious, which constantly captivates me.
For me, research is passion and pure curiosity.
Today's research in applied quantum optics is the basis for tomorrow's new technology, allowing totally new perspectives.
In Abbe School of Photonics and the Max Planck School of Photonics, we explore the science of light and its applications, aiming to advance current technologies and to pioneer innovative solutions for our society.
Being part of the Schools of Photonics in Jena means immersing myself in a vibrant and supportive community with passionate individuals. The master's study program in Jena is fantastic, offering diverse courses for specialization and exploration in photonics. In my master's thesis, I do diffraction calculations of micro lenses. I also fabricate diffractive optical elements and measure them with tachography setup. These experiences deepen my knowledge of diffractive optics and also enhance my practical skills. The Max Planck School of Photonics provides abundant opportunities for networking and scientific skill development. Activities like location and lab visit build connections and foster research collaboration.
What keeps fascinating me is to explore the unknown in the field of ultrafast photonics. In my research, I focus on strong laser fields and their interaction with atoms and molecules. By using coincidence spectroscopy, I aim to capture films of light-induced chemical reactions, providing insights into previously unobservable phenomena. The MPSP provides an ideal PhD environment with its extensive network of students, PhD candidates, and professors, offering valuable support for success. Engaging with bright minds from diverse areas of photonics has expanded my horizons and propelled my research forward. Exciting events like lectures, lab tours, and soft skill courses are excellent opportunities for learning and personal development.
My experimental setup is extremely complicated, and it can take weeks and a lot of fine-tuning before I see the desired result. Of course, I'm happy when the implementation finally works out. In the future, my research of quantum imaging could help scientists to better observe biological processes and make improvements in healthcare and environment.
My fascination for optics led me to Jena, because it's the perfect place to start your career in photonics. Jena has captivated me with its charming size, green spaces, proximity to nature, and a vibrant cultural scene. When I'm not in the lab, I enjoy the exhilaration of sports, meeting friends in the park, or just enjoying the sun, embracing an active lifestyle in and around Jena.
To maintain a healthy work-life balance, I play different sports and enjoy leisure activities with friends. Jena, as a vibrant city, provides the perfect setting for memorable moments both inside and outside the academic life.
You're looking for networking, personal growth, and the next step in your career?
Join the best graduate schools of photonics.